What's up, people? I'm Zog.
G'day, this is Shay.
And welcome back to Zokira and the Forest.
Zokira and the Forest. What's over here? There might be, like, I can see things.
Well, we definitely want that turtle.
Whoa!
Yeah, there's, well, I call them salamanders because there's lizard things. I don't know what they're actually called.
Okay.
But they're just giant lizards.
Do you think we can swim across?
Yeah, probably could. Well, we were going to see about this plane thing, so we probably should follow through with that.
Yeah. I was thinking about making a boat, but I do remember in the building thing it says that you can't make a boat in multiplayer.
Oh, you can't?
So that's a thing. Oh, you swimming already?
Oh, yeah. I'm here. I haven't looked yet, though. Like, not intentionally, anyway.
Oh, I see rainbows.
Rainbows.
Oh, that was easy.
Yeah.
Look at us.
Yeah, no, this is fine. Swimming is a thing that... Oh
my
goodness, what is wrong with you, man? I'm sorry. I'm sorry that happened. That looks really, really bad, dude.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Oh my gosh, his head's through the thing. Things on the ground here. Come on. E.
Oh, I know when one thing you get from up here is computer chips.
Oh, yeah. I can't actually get in there.
Oh, I'm getting in. Oh, there
yeah,
we
no,
go.
But...
Take steps back and jump early.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. What's this? Oh, I found a gun. It's mine.
Oh, what? What?
Found a gun.
Well, what I mean is, like, maybe it's the... Oh, yeah, the flare gun, right?
I don't know. Oh, this computer chip's
probably
here?
A flare gun.
I'm not
sure
what
it was.
Yeah,
I think
we
both now have a flare gun, which is really cool.
Did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, there's another one up top, too, if you look
Stop.
Up to your left.
To my left? Oh, there we go. Cool. So is that
Sweet.
It?
Yeah, I think that might be it.
So this flare gun that I got...
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What? flare gun. What's a flare gun? What use is a flare gun going to do in here?
Can light mobs on fire. It's really fun, actually. I've used it before in a past game. It's
cool.
very pretty cool. Although in that one, it was more than one shot. I'm sure they've probably fixed it by now, but it was like infinite bullets kind of thing.
No, I hope they haven't changed that. That's awesome.
Yeah, it sounds really cool, doesn't it? I'm gonna let go on fire, man, from a distance.
Yeah.
Oh, I really, 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 really want to get the bow. Like, so bad. I really want to get the bow.
What was the other thing you needed? Because I couldn't work out to find out. I couldn't work it out how to find out what it needs.
I don't know what it was either, but I'm going to go chase this guy down. What, man? What do you want? You think you can take me? You can't take me.
How do you do it, man? I've not been able to successfully kill anybody.
Charge him.
That's insane.
Just run right up to him. Don't be scared. Don't do nothing. Just run right up to him and start swinging right before you get there. You get the first hit, then they're stunned while you hit them the rest of the times that you need.
Yeah. I think I'm going to have to run at them and swing even more madly than what I have been already. Because it's exactly what I did. Okay, it's getting dark. So, I really want to go over there, but we need to get back to home.
All right, well, we want to definitely get you a salamander thingy kill.
Oh, what's this?
On the way, if we can find one, hopefully.
It's a stick. Yeah, well, lizard.
Yeah, lizard. Yeah, that.
It's cool. I just don't really use the expression salamander, so it's all a thing, you know?
I got
you. Okay, I'm gonna just make a...
It's so dark. So dark.
Watch. Just wait a second.
Uh-huh. Yep, just catching up to you now.
Okay, cool.
Oh, I don't want to rock. I need to make sure my axe is visible.
He happened. Hang on a second. Why did that not work?
It didn't look like you were actually holding it. It was a little weird.
Yeah, I know, right? Equip. It just says the option to remove.
Oh, well, does it already put together with cloth?
Yeah, it's all done. It's
then
all ready
you,
to go.
Then
well,
you have to remove it, and then you have to equip it.
Oh, right. Okay, I got it. And then L...
Yay! We have
now
light.
We have lights. Let's go to the home, which is the home is up here. Up. Oh. Nope. Yes. Up. Okay, I'll go first.
Yep, yep.
Because you need my light. So I'm assuming that we can just climb up these big rocks that are over here.
Yeah, it appears that we can. Rocks ain't no thing, we can jump them.
Yep. Brilliant. I remember seeing, I think, someone else's video of the forest, and it was, yeah, really hard to... Oh, no! I thought it was a stick! And they couldn't get up. They couldn't jump up anywhere. Okay, so we need to relight these things.
Yep. Lighten this one now, hopefully. There it is. Okay, cool. And then put the ladder away.
I'm surprised that they haven't come up to us and tried to... They haven't come here to attack us.
Yeah, it seems it seems your proposed spot is really, really good. Oh, hopefully that doesn't do anything to, like...
Yeah.
Burn down our medicine cabinet.
I just realized it was, like, right there. Oh, my God.
I didn't even know it was there when I placed it, because that's, you know, that's mostly my fault there. I didn't even realize that.
Okay, I'm going to save.
Yes, yes, save. Totally.
And see if there's anything to eat. Oh, I can eat something. Oh my God!
Can you not?
I ate a leg.
You ate a leg. I'm gonna try these tasty arms right here. Oh, that was delicious.
It was delicious. Yummy.
We gotta start remembering, since that's a really good food source. Apparently, we need to start actually killing these guys and chopping off all their arms and everything.
Definitely, I do feel like it's a bit gross. How do I say?
She's saying this like all serious, but like. I just feel like that is a very gross thing to do.
I know that's a really girly thing to say, but, you know, how do we put sticks in this thing, damn it?
C.
Oh, okay.
And we do, I think we do need a rock holder as well. As well as the bow that I really, really want to make. But I think I'm going to get one of the rock holders going.
Okay. You get the rock holder going.
Rock holder. This does not look like a rock holder. I guess since our other collection devices are over here, we might as well put this over here, too.
Yeah, a weapon rack. I have a weapon.
Okay.
How do we make explosives?
E. I don't know how many I need, but I'm taking a bunch of sticks.
Yeah, go ahead.
Bam. That's done. Now we can put what I have left back. Then I can put rocks down. Okay, we have 3 rocks so far. All right, so we have a stick.
Oh my God! We've got a skull? Oh my God!
You have a what?
There's a bed. Oh my God, there's a bed.
Yeah.
And there's a skull lamp, so...
I wonder if we have to make the bed to sleep.
Yeah, well, I'm just trying to find somewhere safe for it.
It used to be just the shelters would do, but maybe you have to do...
I need 17 sticks. Where's the sticks? Oh, they're there.
Yeah. All right, you go ahead and do that part. I'm going to go venture out a little bit.
Okay.
This is, when we make our permanent establishment, we need to organize things better. Just saying.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I knew that was going to happen. Everything's just sort of like plonk. Yeah. I'm just like, where we should leave with this?
I'm going to go ahead and collect some more rocks, too.
Oh.
Are they here?
Oh, God. Really? I don't know.
I heard something, but I don't know if that means they're here or what.
Oh, I can't put the skull lamp on top of the trunk here.
Oh, you can't? That would have been really, really cool. Was that an effigy?
It's a skull lamp. What the hell is that noise? That was a really freaky noise.
It was a little bit freaky.
Why have I got my thing up there? Can you see how I'm holding my thing?
Yeah, it looks like you're, like, stuck in a block mode.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool.
There you go.
Yeah, we don't have a skull, which I'm assuming if you eat the head over there, you might get the skull from it.
Or there might be another way.
I put that there because it's a thing.
Totally. I'm down. Let's do it.
So I'm guessing maybe these guys have, like, traditions or festivals or something that go on the once every month or something thing.
Oh,
know?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
And then they come in and they hunt us and stuff like that.
They're on the hunt. I don't know. They seem really, really primitive, though. It's just kind of, you know.
Is it just me or the moon? Is the moon really, really bright tonight?
It is pretty bright. It is a lot easier to see right now. This is a good thing.
It's full. And I need to drink something. That's not good. I have not died yet.
Oh, what? Yes. Really? I only died once. That's surprising. Oh, we got... What? Oh, that was weird. I feel like there was a guy down there running with a flashlight. I see a light. I saw a light.
Where are you?
Is there a different people thing in here? You can't see him now. He's like way off to the left behind all the trees.
Yeah.
But you should see it in my video. And it, I don't know. It was like there's a light on the ground. And it reminded me of cats. When we put a laser pointer and the cats chase it, this is what that looked like. It was a flashlight-sized thing going on that was moving, and all the little mutants were chasing after it. It was weird.
Weird. Yeah, I think the full moon is behind those clouds over there. This is freaky, man. I wish I'd seen that, but I'll definitely look at your video and see what you were talking about.
Yeah, for sure.
Sticks. Do you have any sticks? No, you probably don't.
Nope. I already used the ones that I had. I don't have a whole lot. I do.
Yeah, I just went looking around for some, but I couldn't see any. Oh, I need something to drink. What's this? Rock. What is this? Oh, stick. Yes. I got a stick.
Sweet. I got a couple sticks and a couple rocks. And I am going to be putting away shortly. I just need to... Oh, health?
Put some on the bed.
Chicory. I got chicory.
Oh, what's chicory?
I have no idea. But it might be able to be grown if I can figure out how to get seeds or something from it. Maybe?
Yeah.
Let me come back to base.
I'm just going to come back to base too. And I'm going to try and... I'm going to add these sticks to the bed. Because if we add the bed, that means that hopefully we can sleep through the night. So we can... do more exploring.
Yeah, totally. Oh, that would be amazing. Oh, let me out of the rock thing. I'm stuck. I am totally stuck. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck. Don't let me.
What's that? Was it
a
rock?
I got out finally. Oh, thank goodness.
I don't want to hold that rock. Please stop making me hold that rock.
We can hold a lot of rocks.
I know, but I can't put them in my inventory for some reason. It doesn't go in my inventory.
Of those that are like that are just kind of like that. I just throw them. If you click, you throw it.
Yeah. Yeah, do that.
Bam. We do have a lot of rocks in the rock holder now, so that's good.
I do not need more medicine, damn it. I need water.
Do you have one of the club things?
The club things?
Yeah, that the bad guys use, like their weapons.
Oh, because
there's one on the ground over here if you don't.
I have, hang on a second. I'm just going to go back to where it's light in case somebody jumps on me while I look at my inventory. Ooh, check that out. That was amazing. I have a weak spear.
Oh, that's cool.
Where did you go?
I'm at base.
Oh, you are back at base. What did you say you found?
Yeah, I was just seeing if maybe you can pick it up and stash it in your inventory. Maybe it will let you. Where is it?
I lost again.
Oh, is it? I'm still at base.
Oh, there we go. Oh, you still at base. All right.
I saw it over here. Now I don't see it. Could just be that it's dark, though.
Yeah. We need...
I don't know. It's gone. Doesn't matter. Four more sticks.
One more sticks. I don't have any sticks. I'm stickless.
Nor
Although
nor
I'd really
do I.
love to get rid of this. I'd really love to get rid of this so we can...
Yeah, no kidding. I don't know how to do that, though. There's a rock. I don't need rock. Oh, stick. There's one. Rock. Oh, I hear movement. I hear movement.
No, that's me.
No, you're too far away to cause that movement. Just watch your back.
Oh, God.
It looks like the moon is going down, though. It seems like it'll be light out soon enough.
Yeah. Oh, what's that? Oh, you just set the fire on fire. Set the fire on fire.
Oh, there it is. Here's that club thing I was telling you about.
What?
It's right there at your feet.
I can't see it.
Back up. You don't see that?
No.
Oh, dang it. I was hoping that was going to be something that was shared between us. Now it's like literally right beside the fire.
I see a leaf.
Well, I have no leaves, actually. Yeah, okay. I guess you don't see it. I see it, though. No. That's why I was like...
I guess it's big. Is it big enough to be able to see that I should be able to see?
No, you'll see it.
Okay, so what am I going to eat here if I... Can I start eating the head so that I can... Here we go, there's the head. Can I eat your eyeballs?
Yeah, it's getting daylight.
Yay!
I need a stick.
The only problem with eating the zombies or eating the, what do you call them, savages, is that they don't satisfy your thirst, like the animals do.
The animals never satisfied my thirst.
Really?
Yeah, it didn't. Right. I don't know why it did that for you. It just didn't really do that for me. There's a lot of chicory over here.
What does chicory do? I want to get up here.
The health plant, apparently. Mm. Oh. Oh, we got people. We got a person. I don't know if there's more than just her. But she's running away, so she's scared for sure.
Okay. Oh, what's that?
Dang it, no!
Where did you go?
Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm out of energy. Oh my goodness. Would you move away from the tree? Oh, we got people. We got more people.
I got a girl here.
I'm like out of energy.
Oh, she's dead. I guess.
Is she dead? Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Alright.
Right behind you, right behind you.
Oh, behind me. Oh, there. Oh, God.
Hit him while he's down. What? Gotcha. Should be. Yeah, there we go. Alright, got him. Now, it's very, very, very difficult to get these guys.
These ones? I just don't understand why every time I try and kill him, hit him, I can't. It's a real pain. Like when you see my videos back, how I'm heading out at them, but they're not actually falling.
Oh, I gotcha.
Maybe you're just gonna have to be the one that attacks everybody. I don't know.
I don't know, but I got a head.
Yahoo! It might have something to do with the server thing, you know.
This is really gruesome. You know that?
It is. It's really bad.
But food is food, and food is important. Give me the leg. I said, give me the leg.
We've been not going there just yet.
Okay. So yeah, this lady must be dead.
Yeah, that's the problem I was having the other day, was when I was trying to play, and they were just wandering around, and I'm like, didn't I just kill you?
Yeah.
Are they a thing? No, they're not a thing.
All right.
Ah, put
these little things on the drying rack. Let's go ahead and
Where's
do this.
Where's the home? Where's the home? The home. And now that it's... What, do you think it's still morning? Do you think we can go on an adventure?
You want to do an adventure? Where are we going to?
I need water.
Oh, yeah. Me too, actually. Totally. Well, we know and a little bit... I know the... I remember the direction of water.
Oh, got batteries. What the hell is batteries for if we don't have a...
Flashlight, walkie-talkie, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Press Q to communicate multiplayer games or as a distraction device. That's what we need it for. The game has its own communication
system, yeah.
I suppose. But, yeah, we're not going to worry about that. I would rather not lose the ability to speak to you when...
We have the ability to speak to each other.
We're good. We have infinite batteries, people.
Yes.
Infinite batteries.
Okay,
right,
we have a bed!
Oh, yay!
Woo!
Yep, see, we can only save. We can't sleep through the night. We can't sleep right now. Normally, we would be able to sleep.
But maybe it's because it's day that we can't.
Maybe.
See? Oh. What? See.
We need to work on these rabbits, too. We have the rabbit holder, but... See.
Here we go. Yeah, we have the rabbit holder. So, that's right. Okay. We need to make a rabbit, an animal trap, which we need 31 sticks for. And then when we make an animal trap, we'll put it somewhere away from where we, like our base, and then see if we catch an animal. And hopefully we'll catch a couple of rabbits so that we can chuck them in here.
Right. Well, I know the best place for rabbits is actually down there on that beach-like area.
Okay.
There's so many rabbits down there, it's ridiculous.
Okay.
So I think that's cool. Probably going to be the best place to go for it.
Sure. So what we need to do first is find lots of sticks.
Yes. How do you want to go? Sticks? Do we need?
31.
Right, there I'm going to carry here. This thing. Actually, I'm going to hit escape, but I'm gonna put the template up down here. There's probably a bunch of sticks already down here, too. Well,
where maybe. Did you just go?
Down the cliff.
Ah. Like, I turned around and you just gone.
Oh, I never got water, either.
Oh, yeah, well, there's water down here anyway, so.
Well, yeah, but I don't know if you can drink this water. Can you?
I don't know. There's one way to find out.
There sure Please don't
fall down.
All right, here we go. I know, like, the further down, I think they like the area around the water. I don't know if it matters too much exactly where you put it, but yeah. I do know that there are rabbits, maybe like, right water. Here. So, or I'm just going to go ahead and put the trap thing and put this little thing right here.
This is clear water, damn it. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, that's a huge issue. Sticks. I don't see any sticks on the ground around here.
Do I have anything to drink?
Does alcohol quench it?
I don't know. We're going to find out. Let's do it. It does, actually. It reduces energy. But that's okay. Then I can eat to gain back a little bit of energy, and that should be fine. Gives me back a little bit of thirst.
Okay, sweet. That's enough to stop me from starving from thirst. Oh, yes. What's this? Does this give me leaves?
Oh, salamander trapped in a rock. Let's get him. Ooh. Got him.
Yes. Oh, brilliant.
You need to kill one of those. I keep saying salamander. I have no idea why. That's not even a word I say all that often.
I now get what you mean, so.
Yeah. Okay, lizard. So there's a lizard. I will remember.
What are they, actually?
You need to kill a lizard, though, at some point, just so you can get this armor, because apparently it makes you a little bit more invisible to the bad guys.
Yeah. I do have seeds. I don't know what they are, though. So, that's a thing.
Sweet.
I need to go put them in the garden. Got them,
but yeah, totally.
Well, I picked up a... No, that's right. I don't know how to find them either. Okay. Oh, a rainbow! Oh! This is just something about rainbows at the moment. It's just really got me. Just rainbows keep following me. The other day I was feeling really low, and I walked outside, and there was a rainbow. It was beautiful.
That's perfect.
It was beautiful. It was like perfect. Almost just the universe telling me, it's okay, cheer up, today's a good day.
Today is a good day.
So, a rainbow in the game. I'm happy with that. It's going to be my new thing.
Your new... wait, person. I got him. You don't stand a chance, buddy.
Are you following me? Oh, there he is.
Ow, you hurt. Hurt. I don't have any stamina. Oh, I knocked you on the ground, though. Give me some back. Gotcha. Sweet. Oh, you pushed me out of the way. What are you doing? He's dead. Chill, woman.
He's still alive.
He's not alive.
He's still alive.
He's not
he
alive.
He was. I've
You're
just got
chopping
him.
Him in pieces.
I'm not chilling. What's happening is I'm trying to kill him.
You were swinging at me. You pushed me out of the way and everything. You. It was amazing. Oh, but
didn't even try.
I got a soda. How how bad is your energy? Oh, crap. I guess you wouldn't have been able to see it anyway. They have this whole separation of loot thing in this game. Let me swing at his head. Thank you.
Did I get him? Where'd he go? What is this? I see a bunny. I swipe at him and he's gone. Oh no, there he is. Ah! Did I get him? Yes! I got a bunny rabbit!
Nice.
Ah, my first kill. My first kill. Okay, I've got raw rabbit and did I get a skin? Raw rabbit and a skin.
Okay, you need the lizard skin, I believe, is the one you need for the thing. It might work with a rabbit skin. There is a chance. I don't really know, to be honest.
Yeah, okay.
But I know I used the lizard skin, and I did try the deer skin, and that one didn't work.
Oh, okay. So, not deer skin. So, yes.
But, yeah, just keep collecting leaves, because it's whatever skin and a whole lot of leaves.
Okay. Oh, what? What? No, I want instructions. I want to see if you're going to tell me how to make something. Oh, bunny! There's another one. Come here. I see what you mean about bunnies being quite proliferant down here. Here we go. Here we go, bunny!
Yeah, we need a lot of sticks. Looks like the sticks are definitely
the
like.
Lag does not like me. Come on. No, I'm not gonna hit. I don't wanna hit the rocks. Stop hitting the rocks. I can hear their little feet. Where did he go? Bunny hunting!
Oh, wait! Go, bunny. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where are you guys going, peeps? We got
peeps,
bad guys.
Go peeps.
Bad guys.
Oh, cool. Let
I don't
me
know
see if I can
oh,
try and
you're,
make my first
kill. You're far away. You're fine. You should be fine. I'm gonna go and see if I can find some shrubbery to break down to get some sticks for this thing.
Okay.
It's not
oh,
showing the
leg.
Trap on my on like my HUD though. Like
what?
Hopefully
Did
I can
just
find
pick up
it
a
again.
Torso?
Probably.
I can still hear the pitter patter of rabbit feet. It's totally glitching.
Well, that's interesting.
It's real cute. What is that? E?
Sticks.
Ah, I'm holding him. Oh my gosh.
You're holding who? Oh,
I was holding
the torso.
Torso.
Oh, perfect. He's your trophy.
Yeah, I didn't realize it actually picked him up. What is that?
Oh, I hear water.
You do some parkour?
Waterfall. I'm pretty far away from this place. I need all the sticks, but I'm having trouble finding any.
Mmm.
Oh, the big hole. I remember
Ooh,
the big hole. We
bunny?
Haven't done anything with the big hole yet, peeps. We're trying to just... We don't know what the heck that thing is, so we're kind of steering clear until we're more prepared for stuff.
Apparently it's where they take you when they attack you. They don't quite kill you. They just... They don't kill you. They take you down there, and you... Have to find a way to get out.
The really, really big hole that we have found?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Apparently that's what that's for.
Ow. Yeah. You said it hurt, but I don't believe you.
So, I'm trying not to go up there to the village. I'm trying to go around the bottom. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. So, I'm keeping on going around by the water and stuff. Oh, God. What's that? Waterfall.
Hmm. There's three
sticks.
That's
sound of water. Okay, I'm on the other side.
Oh, what? Oh, wow. Is there anything over there?
I'm like way over here.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. You're really far away. Do you see any sticks over there?
No, but I see lots of rocks and water.
Oh.
I can't hear you.
Oh.
Oh, no, I'm kidding. I can hear you.
Oh, goodness.
I just want to find somewhere to drink water, but I can't seem to find clear water. Oh. What the hell? That was cool. Oh. What was that?
Time check. Lizard.
3 minutes again. Left. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
3 minutes left. So
apparently my
Zog
time abilities are amazing.
I know they are. They're brilliant. So Zog and I are really far away from each other, and I can't seem to find anything to pick up right now. What are you up to, Zog?
I can't find anything to pick up either. This is
where are you?
I am all the way. If you face back towards where we were,
yeah.
I am far left.
Oh, and I'm probably far right. Brilliant. So we're covering both bases. That's
yeah,
awesome.
We're spreading out, peeps. We're looking at everything. Oh, we're back. We've actually been here before.
It,
I remember these little
towards,
flat stone things.
Was that towards where our little flag is?
No. That's way the other direction.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see shrubs. Do you guys give me sticks or do you just give me leaves? Oh, you just give me leaves. That's a bummer.
What are you going to give me? What have you got for me? Nothing.
Well, that's a bummer,
Brilliant.
Too.
This area does not have anything. Not even... Oh.
Hmm.
Oh, look, there you are, over there. You're kind of on the other side of...
Yeah. Oh, the river, there's a village thing. Oh, there's a person. Oh.
That's the village. That's the village right next to our house, isn't it?
No, this is nowhere near our house.
Oh, okay.
But I'm chasing this guy down.
Coneflower selected. Oh.
I have no idea if I'm going to die. I don't know if there's anybody else in the area.
Still got that pot on us, eh? Oh my god.
Got it. Okay. He's dead, but I don't need it. We don't need any more limbs. We have a bunch drying, and I've collected a moor, so we have a lot of food. We just have to make sure we get back to base. Limbs.
I just thought you said something like you collected a moor.
Oh yeah, I don't need to collect more limbs, is what I was talking about. From the guy I just killed.
Okay. Oh, I found a village.
Oh, there's a nice little water spot over here. Look at this. This is pretty. I didn't say that word. That's not a word Zog says. This is awesome. But no, this is pretty cool. This looks all right.
Oh, there's a person over there. I'm going to be...
It's pretty. I need to get out of here. Look at it. It's the water.
I definitely need to get out of here.
Yeah, you got to check this out. I think you'd like this.
Yeah. Well, I can see you in my map, but I can't... Obviously, getting to you is going to take quite a while.
I think I'm, like, way weighed down. I couldn't swim out of that water.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I started drowning. That was not good. I'm alive.
So what'd you do?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
I just got to the other side, and I kind of walked up the slope that was there.
Yep.
But I couldn't actually swim. It was really weird.
So you can only swim for a certain...
I wouldn't even say that. I think I just have too much stuff because, or I just couldn't swim there or something. It wouldn't let me go up.
Edible leg.
But see, I'm swimming right here.
No, I can't eat you.